What if events went differently? What if the other half got snapped in Avengers Endgame? Find out in this video. So, yeah, guys, this has been the most highly requested what if to make. And, of course, I've seen videos out there of people saying, you know, like, what would have happened, you know, Iron Man, you know, and the others got snapped instead of Spider-Man and the others. So, yeah, let's go ahead and talk. So, events are the same until we get to, you know, Thor and Thanos. You know, Thanos says, you know, you should have gone for the head, and, you know, he would snap his fingers, you know, everything's the same. But this time, you know, Thanos would teleport away using using the gauntlet. He would teleport away, and then Cap would say, Thor, and then Cap would fade away into dust. And you know, Bucky would be there, and Bucky would say, Steve? And then Thor would grunt in pain, and then he too would vanish, and then Rocket Raccoon would say, Groot. And then Groot would say, I am Groot. And then Rocket would slowly fade away into dust. Scarlet Witch would be confused. Black Panther would be confused. And given that, you know, Scarlet Witch was knocked to the side, you know, Black Panther would help her up, saying, this is no place to die, you know. He would help her up off her feet, you know. And you know, he would ask her if she was okay, you know. She would say yes. Black Panther would then look at the Hulkbuster, aka Bruce Banner, and then all of a sudden the armor would power down, and then Black Panther quickly rushed over to the Hulkbuster and ripped the head off, but nothing was in there but a pile of dust. And then, you know, Falcon would get up, you know, kind of like our original timeline, and he would say, you know, Rhodes, where are you? But it would be too late. Rhodey would already fade into dust, you know, War Machine would fade into dust, and then Black Widow would finally fade away. Then cut to Titan, Spider-Man is helping, you know, Tony up, Peter's helping, you know, Iron Man up, you know, Spider-Man's helping him up, And, you know, the others, you know, would be recovering, and then Mantis would say, something's happening, and then Nebula would say, he did it, and then she would fade away into dust. And then, Spider-Man would hear a voice, and it would say, Peter? And then Spider-Man would look over and see that Iron Man was, you know, he was stumbling. And then Peter would say, Mr. Stark? And then, you know, Tony would say, Peter. And then the armor would power down, and Peter, in tears, would quickly rush over to Tony, but it would be too late. He faded away into dust. And then, you know, pretty much, you know, after the events of Endgame or Infinity War are the same, but this time, you know, Maria Hill and Nick Fury wouldn't dust. It would be Captain Marvel that would dust. You know, it would be too late, you know, when he called her on the pager. You know, that little thing that he called her with. And then Black Panther would come up with a plan saying, we need to send a distress signal to see if there's anyone else out there. And, you know, cut to, you know, weeks later, you know, Doctor Strange would get them back to Earth. You know, it would actually take 3 weeks to get them back to Earth. It would take like a few days for them to get back to Earth. And pretty much things are the same, you know. You know, the 5 years later, okay, before we get to the, Thanos would destroy the stones, but this time, you know, it's the other heroes, and, you know, Peter would quickly, you know, kick Thanos in the face, Black Panther would be on his side, Scarlet Witch would restrain Thanos with her powers, and then, you know, Falcon would use his wings to jab them into Thanos' chest, and he would scream in pain, and then they would quickly rip the gauntlet off of him. Peter would take a look, but then he would be in shock. The stones like weren't there, and then you know Doctor Strange would say, where are they? And you know, he would say, you know, the stones are, you know, destroyed. And then instead of Thor cutting Thanos' head off, it would be Falcon, you know, with his wings, his sharp wings, he would slice Thanos' head off. And, you know, jump cut 5 years later, you know, Morgan Stark unfortunately doesn't exist in this timeline, you know. Pepper would be destroyed, you know, after Tony's gone. Actually, you know what? That's right, Pepper dusted too. I'm sorry. Aunt May, you know, would live, you know, Ned would live, MJ would live, you know, they would all graduate, you know. And, you know, things would be the same, you know, and until, you know, Ant-Man would fade away too, by the way. And, you know, it would be Wasp, you know, and the other survivors, you know, saying that, you know, time is passing, you know, they need to figure out a plan to bring the others back. And then, you know, Wasp would say, Scott went into the quantum realm and it says everything had to do with time travel, you know, they would make the suit, they'd go back in time. You know, everything would basically be planning out in the original timeline, except, you know, Captain America doesn't say that's America's ass this time, you know, and, we cut to the final battle, they finish putting all the stones in, and, you know, Black Panther would say, you know, it has to be me, you know, because Black Panther's armor, you know, is strong, you know, it has, you know, a lot of vibranium in it. So, you know, he would say, it must be me. And, you know, everyone comes home, you know, safe and sound. And, you know, Black Panther and everyone, you know, would brace themselves. You know, Doctor Strange would put, like, you know, like, a shield around him and Spider-Man. Scarlet Witch would put a shield around the others, you know, and herself, too. And, you know, T'Challa would force them grunt in pain. And then Peter would scream, saying, T'Challa, are you all right? And, you know, he would say, yeah, I'm okay. And then he would snap his fingers, you know. And, you know, Thanos' ship, you know, would destroy the Avengers compound, you know. And then final battle's the same, you know. Captain Marvel comes back, you know. Tony comes back, you know. Peter and Tony would hug. Until we get to the final battle, Iron Man, Captain America, and Thor are battling it out. And then Spider-Man realizes that he needs to make Tony proud, you know. He realizes what he needs to do, you know. And then, you know, after, you know, Thanos would fight the people, you know, like, as he's about to snap his fingers, Spider-Man quickly comes in, you know, wraps his web around, you know, Thanos' arm, and actually takes off the whole Infinity Gauntlet. And Thanos would be really dumb. He would actually think that he still had the Infinity Gauntlet on him, and then, you know, he would snap his fingers, and, you know, nothing would happen. And then Spider-Man would put the Infinity Gauntlet on. He would be screaming in pain, you know, because all the energy he was absorbing in. Of course, Spider-Man's not going to die here, you know, because his suit, you know, can take that energy too. And then Peter would say, you know, Thanos would say, I am an inevitable. And then Peter would say, with great power comes great responsibility. And then he would snap his fingers and Thanos' army would fade away into dust. You know, Peter, you know, would be in pain, you know, Iron Man, you know, would go to his aid, you know, they would, you know, fix him up because his arm was almost melted off. But, you know, Peter's not going to die here, and things in Far From Home would be very different, you know, and Peter wouldn't be as, you know, as sad, you know, because Tony's still alive in this timeline. So, yeah, anyway, guys, what do you think about this what if? And, you know, that's where we're going to end this what if. You know, what if the other half got snapped in Avengers Endgame? Like, comment, subscribe, share with a friend, and turn that post notification bell to be notified every time I upload a brand new video. And please follow me on Instagram at RyanRyan2005. And, yeah, peace out. I love y'all, man, from the bottom of my heart, as always. Peace!